Well, here we are. Check it out. We are on stage, on set. That's what we like to call it. Because this is the making of Wyclef's video right here in Toronto. The video is called It Doesn't Matter. Features The Rock and his sister, Melky. And this video is directed by the one and only Hype Williams. Big, huge, massive budget. So stick around. We're going to bring you the whole shebang right here on Much Music. Everything good?
Yeah, it's all right.
Everything's good?
Yeah.
You're just getting like just some personal attention. Everything looking good? Where's Hype? Who's doing this? So how's this working? How does it work?
You know, with the big deal music videos like this, you know what I'm saying? It's like a movie. You got first unit and second unit. Like, you ever see the movie credits?
Yeah.
So I'm doing second unit. So Hype does all the main stuff. He has Rock, he has Wyclef, or whatever. I'm shooting stuff like dancers, I'm shooting stuff like crowds, I'm shooting hard things like girls.
Well, you know, like, with videos, it takes all kinds of people working on them. Here's my man Showtime, choreographer. How you doing?
How you doing?
What's the most important thing for you as a choreographer for something like this?
To just have enough choreography to actually, you know, have enough for the director to shoot and to use, even though they may not use all of it, but still to put enough in it, you know, to actually make it look like something. This is like the old school, very old school, like 80s, like 85, 86, all the old school dances that we can come up with, you know, to make this work.
Okay, for some of those who don't remember some of the old 80s stuff, you can drop a couple names just to give us some examples of some of the old school dances.
You know, the Roger Rabbit, the Cabbage Patch, the WAP, you know, all of those things going on. All those going on.
Are you going to show us any of them? A little bit of the Rabbit? Come on.
Official old school, grab them by the waist, do the swing, spread out the circle.
Melky's next up in here, and now you know Wyclef has got to enlist family to help him out. You know that, right?
Yeah.
So what part are you guys doing for this video?
Well, actually, I sing a small part in the video, and you know, we do cameo appearances.
It's nice to see that, you know, y'all get along and that you can actually work together.
Yeah.
and you know, with no egos aside and everything, it's just a real nice thing to have that.
Yeah, there's no such thing as egos in our family. We weren't brought up that way.
Right.
You know, it's Clef, and then he's the oldest, and then comes us. We the babies. Yeah. You know, a lot of respect. We love each other. We enjoy each other's company.
Yeah, you know? It was my mama. My mama and my daddy. Happy birthday, mama.
It's my birthday, too.
Yeah, happy birthday, Bloom Bloom. It's okay.
Happy These birthday. Women.
Thank you.
You don't seem to understand what it means to have June Ambrose on your shoe. You have to treat her very well.
They spoil me.
Stylist to the stars.
More.
More? Yeah. Mm-hmm. You want to get some grapes, too? Is there any other fruits you need?
Grapes? You want grapes? Right away, man.
Get some grapes. Would you, little Lex? It's nice that we get to, you know, the opportunity to just talk to somebody who styles videos, because you have probably a list that you probably couldn't even lay down on us. But just drop some of the names of some of the videos you've done for us.
Missy Elliott, all of Missy Elliott's music videos. I've done Puffy's music videos. I've done Busta Rhymes. I've done basically all of Hype Williams' music videos. I'm responsible for creating the image that works back to the treatment in which the director has come up with. And this particular music video they're working on now, the Wyclef video, is 80s, and it's, you know, recreating 80s hip-hop nightclub dance, you know, the young people feeling of that time era. You know, the Crush Grooving, the Beat Street, all of that we're recreating today.
And you're sporting.
Yeah, I like to become part of my environment to motivate, you know, so they can understand what's happening. There's plenty of gold here today, Mercedes symbol, gazelles. I'm having so much fun.
Yo. Yeah, well, I'm just chilling out here, you know. Well, they make videos, and this is what happens with a video. You can be the ugliest brother, and they sit you right between some beautiful women. And then you look like you're really cool and happening. And that's basically what's happening in this shot right now. Hi, ladies. How are you? What's your name?
My name is Deanna. Nadine. Nicole.
And what are you ladies doing today? What would your roles be? What's your parts? Excuse me.
Principal girls?
Yeah. What happens with principal girl? Break it down for us.
Well, basically, they just, whenever they need someone right there, you know, in front, they're like, principal, I need you now. So it works out when you get the scenes and stuff like that. So it's cool.
And is it going good? There's a lot of sitting around, though, eh?
It's good, but we were rocks girls today. So.
Oh, you're rocks girls?
Yes, we were.
Oh, see that? They were rocks girls, now they're tease girls.
Yeah.
Look how excited. I see their faces drop.
Yeah.
All right, well, we're here still on the video shoot for It Doesn't Matter, featuring Wyclef and The Rock. And ladies, it's been a pleasure working with you.
All right, you see,
that's how the principal thing works. You say, okay, move closer. And then so that's how it works. All right, so we're going to be back here for the making of this video on set. And the government, much music. So come on back.
Duracell Ultra introduces their most powerful battery ever. With the advanced performance of new M3 technology, it's the most powerful alkaline battery in the world.
You have questions. I have the answers.
I've seen you help people on television, and you guided them in the right direction. Could you tell me what type of direction is my life headed into?
The first card I see is the moon card.
Yes.
And then your feelings get mashed up.
Jesus.
And so then you're sitting up for the last four nights. Somebody must have hurt your feelings. Somebody was talking about you. Let me tell you what we see. Somebody was talking about you. Somebody has all your business out there.
Right.
You trusted somebody. Last four nights, your feelings have been hurt. So you've been up all night.
Yes.
You haven't been. And this is around a relationship.
Oh, talk about it.
Okay? Don't make me take you to church, young man. You hear me? I said a relationship. And the relationship is not all that bad.
Right.
But too many people up in your business.
Mm.
Your fate awaits. Call me for your free reading now.
Call 1-800-662-7469.
Now brighten up everyone's day with the new wild and wacky singing, talking Louie the Largemouth Bass.
It sounds a bit fishy to me.
Watch, every time Louie senses you're near, this amazing mounted fish leaps to life.
Are you looking at me?
Realistically detailed, his mouth moves in sync to music, too. So when he turns to face you, you'll think Louie is singing right to you. Louie livens up any gathering. He's always the center of attention at every party.
Hey, I'm some catch. You try that again, pal, and you'll be sleeping with the fishes.
So call now on this special TV offer and surprise your friends with Louie the Largemouth Bass for only $19.99. Whether he's mouthing off,
face it, baby, you're hooked on me,
or singing a tune, everyone agrees this largemouth bass is quite a catch.
Call now to order your Louie the Largemouth Bass for only $19.99 plus shipping. Have your credit card ready and call the number on your screen, or send check or money order to the address on your screen. Don't let Louie slip away. Call now to catch Louie the Largemouth Bass.
So you're in town in Toronto, and you are working on a brand new video for Wyclef. And what's the song? What's the concept? What's the deal?
Wyclef Jean featuring The Rock. They're both singing a duet together. It's called It Doesn't Matter.
It doesn't matter how many records you sold.
basically, we're going to have a lot of fun. It's an old school thing, taking Clef back to the days of Big Daddy Kane and Kool G Rap. And we got The Rock happening. You know, he's singing in the song. He's making it work for us, too. Got a lot of big movie stars like Zeus, Zeus Devo from Fridays, things like that coming through for it. And it's going to be a lot of fun.
I'm not shooting.
Just say Little X isn't here for this half a second. What is it that you saw in Little X that you want to bring up?
Well, as you said earlier, and when I started, I was an artist. And I had a lot of ideas wrapped up in my head, and I didn't necessarily know how to express those ideas. So I did a lot of it through art and through drawing. And when I met X, it was actually I was resisting a little bit because I didn't know who he was. He was from Toronto. He was a young kid. And they introduced me to him, and I immediately saw in him the same qualities that I felt I had as a young person. And when I first got started in this business, there was someone that brought me in the same way I brought X in. So when I really started to pay attention and see how much talent and vision he really had, it was really like a no-brainer.
Watch back. Watch, make sure you guys are careful, okay?
What does it mean for you? I mean, in terms of what he saw in you and where you're at now in terms of your career and the things that you're doing?
It's like, it messes me up every now and then, like, to really think about it, you know what I mean? To really think about how far everything's come. To really come from Toronto, you know what I'm saying? You knew me when I was running around. When I met Hype, I was still that kid, all camouflage, bandana all the time, like, you know what I mean? Backpack with the artwork, friends into all kinds of trouble. And I really said that he saved my life, and I mean it, you know what I'm saying? Because if I stayed here, it was over.
Most videos, did you come up with them conceptually? Did you conceptualize them at most of your videos? Or did it come from the artist, or was it a collaborative effort?
All my videos are collaborative efforts. I try never to separate the artist from my particular vision for the video because it just doesn't work to me. I like things to be organic. I like the record to move with the video. I like to think in ways like a musician or an artist while I'm doing the video because I want people to feel my work. I don't want people to just watch it and say that was great or that wasn't great. I want people to really walk away with a real sense of that was a great thing to watch and an experience almost. So that comes from really being a part of the song. And so the only way I could do it is to work with the artist really closely.
Thanks, man. Thanks for this experience.
Thanks for having
me. Nice finding you.
It's great to be in Toronto and be here on Much Music.
All right, cool. Thanks. Respect.
The dope man becomes an entertainer.
Yeah, well, Little X is doing his thing right there, and it was still happening here for this video shoot right here on Much Music. We'll be back with a whole bunch more. It doesn't matter. It's Wyclef's video. Check out some breakdancing.
Are you ready for the next generation of music television?
Sit back, relax, and enjoy yourself.
Theater in the Round.
Yes.
I'm just a girl.
Don't give me no lip, I got enough of my own.
Introducing the most exciting collection of chart-topping hits from the 60s ever assembled. It's 60 number one hits from the 60s, 5 CDs and 5 cassettes of pure 60s gold, featuring The Troggs, The Mamas and the Papas,
So Good to Me,
I Keep Away From a Run Around to a Year.
Every song on this collection was a number one smash.
In the year 25,
there she was.
There has never been a 60s collection so complete, so packed with only the songs that you want to hear.
This is the dawning of the age.
You can order this collection online at musicspace.com.
They did the mash.
They did the monster mash.
The monster mash.
He's 60 number one hits features the unforgettable songs of the decade, and all five CDs can be yours for the incredibly low price of $39.99. Why wait? Order this collection by Rush Delivery. Number one hits. It's the perfect collection at the right price. Here's how to order. To order, call the number on your screen or log on to musicspace.com. Five CDs or five cassettes for only $39.99. Sorry, no COD orders.
One-armed bandits. Is there a smart way to play? Can you maximize the odds of winning and minimize your odds of losing? I'm James Coburn. Join me and discover winning strategies for slot machines.
Now available, a video that will show you completely legal casino busting methods, guaranteed to make you a better, smarter slots player. We'll show you how slots really work, which machines to play, and which ones to avoid, plus tips and proven strategies that could help you get the biggest payouts. So if you love slots, if you want to get tried and tested slot secrets, if you want to help increase your chances of hitting it big, order this video now. Your odds just got better.
Adults only. Call 1-800-852-1400 or send $19.95 plus $4.95 shipping to slots at the address on your screen. Also available strategies for blackjack and winning strategies for craps. Call now.
Hey, what's going on? That's Cecil coming your way right here on the set, the government actually, right here in Toronto, and the set, the making of the video for Wyclef Jean's new video, which is called It Doesn't Matter, featuring The Rock. But here's the video director himself, Mr. Extraordinaire, chilling out, and it's Hype Williams up in here. How you doing, Hype?
Hey, I'm pretty good, man. Glad to be here. Like I was telling you before, T.O. was like, this feels like home to me, you know, like a lot of the people that I work with here are all from T.O., and I got a real great response coming here with The Rock, with the WWF, and with Wyclef Jean, and, you know, it's just a great vibe we got happening down here.
Okay, here we go. Roll camera. There you go, action. And action. Okay, look, 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 look. What's going on here? Oh, 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 oh.
Eyebrow, eyebrow. Hey.
Master T still on set here with The Rock. How you doing, babe?
Rock's doing good.
You doing all right?
Yeah, doing
great. You're looking good. I love the jewelry.
You love? Well, what about the outfit?
The outfit? Oh,
you like my outfit?
You're donning.
Louis Vuitton. How about the kicks?
The kicks are, you're kicking. You gotta lift it up to show the whole detail.
The kicks are kicking.
Yeah, some sweet shoes. So you're here, as part of Wyclef's video. What's your role? What's the whole deal?
Oh well, you know, the name of the title, the name of the track is It Doesn't Matter, and of course that's what The Rock says. It's just like, where'd you get the shirt? It doesn't matter where you got the shirt. It's the same thing. It just doesn't matter. So The Rock, Wyclef, can't go wrong. Electrifying.
It's a dynamic combination.
No question.
Hi, 60? 60 bips?
Yes.
Okay, here we go.
So here we are with the man himself. Damn, you were just decked right out. Wyclef, Wyclef Jean in here. Clef just chilling. This is some sweet outfit. Step up here. You just can't lean back. You got to show the whole goods. Break it down for us. Break it down. Right from the shoes right up to the whole thing, right from the top to bottom.
Yo, this is the original Maury Gaiters. You know what I'm saying? Snake skin pants with the suede. You know what I'm saying? The Wyclef diamond and gold belt buckle. The original Mercedes pin emblem. Right here you got the finger ring, you know what I'm saying? Hype Williams holding the video down to the fullest. And right here you got the original Kango style, you know what I'm saying? With the mink to match, you know what I'm saying? And we're talking about the year 1989, you know what I'm saying?
I was there, baby, I remember.
You feel me, you know what I'm saying? So before the bling, 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 it was bling, bling, bling.
I got you, B, I'm an actor.
All right. Hey, put some of the breakaway bottles down by and make it break them.
Okay, give me a breakaway glass, guys. Excuse me.
This one right here is called It Doesn't Matter. If you ain't sharing, people ain't caring. Come up in the hood and they take everything you wearing. You know what I'm saying?
Now, one thing is, you have a love for Toronto, like, and Canada. I mean,
Yo, I mean, the love is like, I got mad peoples out here. You know what I'm saying? When you talking about Toronto or the whole Canada, you ain't talking about nothing but Northwest Indians who are run the country.
Rolling.
Stand right, stand right. All right, action.
Action.
So I arrive, right, and I'm going, what are they shooting here, a feature film? Like, what kind of budget are you playing with here? Like, this is like a major video we got going on here.
If I was going to come to T.O., I had to come correct. You know, like, most times we really, we try to show people, like, the real side of things, like how we do it in Hollywood and how we do it in New York. You know, we wasn't going to hold back when we were doing a project in T.O. You know, T.O.'s known for the feature film side and known for the big productions you guys do. And, you know, this video is no exception. It's one of the biggest things that we've done. And, you know, Wyclef John is a real superstar.
Always a pleasure.
Peace, dog.
All right, man. Cool.
One.
Well, there you have it, cats. All wrapped up. And you saw the making of Wyclef's video, It Doesn't Matter. And it's time to actually check out the video, which stars Wyclef Jean and The Rock, directed by the one and only himself, Hype Williams. Here it is on Much Music, It Doesn't Matter.